What's up, everybody? Typical Gamer here with your daily GTA 5 mod live streams and more. Today for you guys, I'm here with Tamara.
Hey guys!
That was a lot of delay between the waving and the hi. But my Tamara Greenway NASA mod actually broke down today. Yeah. So Samara's going to take over sort of in a third person sense, maybe a little bit as Tamara.
Yeah.
She's going to help out today because NASA broke my mod for Tamara Greenway. That's unfortunate, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm going to try my best to be as similar as I can.
Okay, well, that's all we need is your best. That's all we need. But today, guys, ladies and gentlemen, it is episode number 47. That is insane to say 47. There have been 47 episodes of this so far.
That's a lot of hours.
At least over an hour.
That's
over 2 days of real life mod for sure. 110%. That's over 2 days of real life mod.
Jeez.
That's absolutely insane. It's insane. Oh, I also wanted to point out, if you guys want to check out Samara's channel, there's going to be a link in the description below, but you can just go to youtube.com/SamaraRedway. So we're going to get this honeymoon started. If you guys are unaware of what is happening in the real life mod series, Michael Townley and Tamara Greenway just got married. They had their wedding last episode. Go check it out if you haven't already. But they got married, and now she is now, we're just going to call her Tamara Greenway still, but she's Tamara Greenway Townley. And then there's Michael Townley as well. And of course, we have our pug here. What's the pug's name?
If you're Chunky. The real...
Wow, okay.
I know.
And then what's him?
What were you going to say if I'm real?
I was going to say, if you really admire Tamara Greenway, what is that puppy's name?
I know the name.
All right, so what's the name?
I said Chunky.
Okay, and that is...
Mr. Scruffles.
Mr. Scruffles.
And then there's Simba.
Oh my gosh. Yeah. All right. She's a mega fan. Who better to take over when the NASA mod goes down than Tamara Redway? Oh my gosh. I'm tripping out. You guys have very similar names. What are the odds of that?
We do. It's crazy.
That is crazy. Okay. We're going to go grab you. We're going to go grab you here. I wish the two-player mod would work because then you could play with me.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
But I was trying to get it to work and it didn't work. So how's it going there?
Pretty good, Michael. I'm just
pretty good.
I was just taking a nap.
You don't have to say Michael anymore. I feel like when it's Tamara Greenway NASA mod, you just don't call me my name, you know?
Okay.
All right, there we go.
I'm good, sweetie.
You don't have to talk like that. You just talk normal. All right? Just talk normal.
All right.
How's it going?
It's going good.
All right. You ready to go to you got a shotgun out. Cash me outside. You going to cash me outside? I'm going to give you a different weapon, okay? You don't want to roll with a shotgun, right?
I mean, I'm fine with it, but if you want to give me something else, that's cool, too.
That is cool, too. All right, let's, we're going to have to remove you as a bodyguard. Whoop. And then recruit you again. Whoop.
Oh, wow. Oh, my gosh.
I don't think that worked very well.
Oh, boy.
I don't know if that worked very well.
We're doing floating yoga.
Let's see if that works. All right, let's go upstairs. Let's see if that works. I think I actually recruited Shonky. I think I actually did recruit Shonky. Damn it. Shonky!
Oh my goodness.
Oh my gosh.
He's so cute.
Shonky, what are you doing here, buddy?
Look at his little tail wagging.
He's just walking around. Okay, you're free. You're set free. Go run around, Shonky. You can't come with us on vacation. I'm sorry. Go away, Shonky. Shonky, go away. Okay, he's good. Okay, I'm gonna get you back here. Don't worry.
Okay.
Okay, let's exit the apartment here. Shout out to a bunch of people super chatting here. Oh my gosh.
Jeez.
We got Parker Stevens says hi. Overlord. We got Banana Lord. Wow. The J-Man, he says, yo, welcome. And he super chatted twice. Thank you guys very much. If you want a super chat, it is the icon beside the emoji button. It's a $. You click that, and then you can pay any amount. It's real money, by the way. But if it's $5 and over, it gets pinned to the top of chat. And don't feel like you have to do it at all. It's totally optional, and watching is more than enough. So thank you very much. Very much. Okay, we're gonna have to get you back here.
I'm just having a nap. It's fine.
You're just having a nap?
Yeah. I'm just taking five downstairs. You can cash me outside in a minute.
You can cash me outside? Okay, I gotta get you back over here. Give me a second here.
Okay.
Let me grab you. You're over here chilling. There you are. But this isn't the exact
view. Oh, I just got my hair done.
No, you didn't get your hair done. Aww. You didn't get your hair did. Oh my gosh, Master Wolf.
Oh my goodness.
Thanks for that mega super chat there,
jeez.
Dude. It's so I've never gotten one of those that has a message on them.
That's
I gotta
crazy.
Say, that is so weird. Thank you so much, though, man. I appreciate it. Let's go over here. Let's go to Tamara and apply that. There you go. There, you're back. You're normal. How are you today? You excited?
Pretty good. I am very excited. We've talked about this. The honeymoon is my favorite part about a wedding.
You're not supposed to know.
Okay, I mean,
how a wedding goes. You told me you weren't married before.
Yeah, I know, but like, I know about weddings, you know? I've been to weddings and see what happens.
Fair enough. Okay, which card do you want to take? I planned the rest of the honeymoon out. You don't really know what's happening, right?
Yeah, no, I have no idea what's happening.
All right, well, I planned most of the honeymoon out for you.
Okay.
You got to get changed, though, so you got to tell me what you want to wear.
I mean, are we going somewhere hot? Are we going somewhere cold?
You got to wear a bathing suit.
Okay, then I'll just wear a bathing suit.
And then which kind? I mean, it's going to be...
Ooh.
Just which kind? You got three sort of options there. That's like a glitched out. There's an eyeball there. It's like the face
like
texture.
Yeah, wait, geez.
That's so weird. Okay. So which one? One, two, or three?
I like the blue one.
Blue
actually.
One. Perfect.
Yeah,
okay. And then this one we're gonna match the blue as well. And then do you want a hat? It might be a bit sunny. Do you want a hat?
Sure. Let's go for the
hat. Oh, that's the wrong one there. Whoop.
Let's do the hat.
Okay. So with the hat, let's go ahead and put on this hat. Whoops. There we go. Perfect. Alrighty. And then for me.
Got
I gotta change.
Six-pack.
Oh yeah, you're.
I've been working out for this, honey.
You're a little ripped. You got like a 4-pack.
Yeah, it's coming.
4-pack's normal.
It's coming in.
I've had a 4-pack before. I can't get the 6 though, you know.
Yeah.
It's rough. Okay. Kate and Bear, can you do Watch Dogs and Subnautica? I might do those in the future. Thanks for the suggestion, man. Alan System, Simpson, you rock, TG. Love your real life thug mod and billionaire mansions mod. Mm. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. I love the series too. Joseph Andrews, Gabriel Cox. And we got Mia Pope who says, hey, I love your video. Can you just construction worker mod? That might be a good idea.
That'd be cool.
That might be a good idea. Thank you for that suggestion. Also, we got Eric Miller. I'm Eric's daughter, Jade. Please do arc with Hike. I think we have to do hike. We have to do arc again. I have to play with Hike at some point. We got to play. It's been way too long. And then King Gamer says, cash me outside. How about that, TG? I'm coming. It's King Gamer. He wants the crown, man. He never stops. All right. Now, we got to go ahead and switch our outfit out. If you guys are just tuning in, the real life mod, NASA mod, broke down for today's episode. So, we have Samara here voicing over.
Filling in.
Shout out to her. Samara's my girlfriend, if you guys don't know. And you can check out our channel in the description below. And we got to get a nice shirt on for Michael. What do you think? What kind of shirt should we get?
I feel like a t-shirt would be good. Oh.
Like that one. Yeah?
Yeah, I don't know what's going on in the inside. Oh, there we go.
I don't want like wristbands on, so we gotta
put. Can it just be like shirtless underneath? Oh, I like the white. I like the white. This is good.
All right,
I like this.
White's good. All right, should I wear a hat or no? Should I wear a hat like that?
Sure. He looks very casual.
No, I don't like it. I look like I'm freaking Leonardo DiCaprio hiding on like a vacation
That's
or something.
Not a bad thing.
Okay. Okay. Oh, I can go bald. I'm gonna get the bald look. We're going to go with, no beard, but we're going to change our hair to what it was before. There we go. Perfect. And I'm going to get some sunglasses on as well, because it's going to be quite sunny where we're headed. All right, perfect. Now, this is up to you. Oh, wait, any shorts on?
I was going
to
say.
That is going to be super hot for us to wear.
All dressed up in the bottom.
Oh, exactly. It's going to be way too hot there. How about this?
Oh, that's good.
Or should we go with, something? Ooh.
I
want to zoom out a bit more.
Those shorts are great. You look like you're ready
sandals.
For a vacation. This is perfect.
There we go, sandals.
There,
go. Perfect. Okay, so we both look like we're ready for the sun here. And we got a bunch more super chats, but we're going to first, before we read them out, Riley says, hi, DG and Samara, you guys are the best YouTubers. Love you guys. Thank you, Riley.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. I'm going to read the rest in just a second here. But which car do you want to take, Tamara?
Let's take the Tesla.
The Tesla?
Yeah. You're not about the Tesla?
Huh?
You're not about the Tesla?
We can take the Tesla. I like the Tesla. Let's take it.
Okay, let's do it. It's my car.
Okay, fine. Let's go. Let's get in the car. Right. I'm driving, though. Brick Prince said, didn't you say in episode 46 that Samara did the recording for the NASA mod? I did.
Yeah.
But she didn't record up to a certain amount of dialogue that I needed for this episode.
Yeah.
So that's why we needed to get her in here.
Yeah.
Yeah, it all makes sense. Don't worry.
Yeah, it's all goofy.
Real. It's all whack. It's all whack. Let's go ahead. There you go, Samara. Get in the car. Come on.
I'm coming.
Oh, this car is purple. This car is super purple.
It. Remember, the inside's like a fuchsia.
It's like a very purple here. Now, because of your last driving experience, I'm going to attempt to drive nicely.
Okay.
Because I have concussion still from last time.
You know what? I don't know why you keep blaming this on me. You were fine. You bumped your head once.
I went to the hospital.
You did not. Now you're just making things up.
I went to the hospital. I have video evidence.
No, you didn't. You got a bruise. You were fine.
Oh, boy. Overlord 2016, thank you for that super chat. We also have Banana Lord. Are you guys friends? Banana. I also have Caden, who says, Watch Dogs and Subnautica. Definitely will remember and maybe do those. Gabriel Cox, thank you. Caden, again, thank you very much. Then we got Wana DJ, who was just sponsored. Thank you very much for sponsoring, my friend. And welcome to the TG Elite. Truly appreciate the support. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, so we're going to head down. You don't know where we're going yet, right?
I have no idea where we're going.
Alright, we're gonna sort of obey the rules of the road a little bit, because I don't want to get hurt anymore.
Alright. So I think that's a good idea.
You do?
Yeah.
Alright, cash me outside. What does this guy do? Oh, he made a right.
Wait, oh, he's just dope.
He's doing some weird stuff over there. He's gotta be careful. Sir, calm down! Alright, now I rented something really big and really expensive.
Yeah?
You'd like that, wouldn't you?
I would love that.
Alright, fair enough. And I'm drinking a kombucha drink over here. Is it kombucha?
You always drink the funniest things. Coconut water, kombucha. Like, you being all healthy.
They're all, like, healthy, though, right?
I know.
I'm trying to, like, be healthier.
Trying to live
longer. Alright, here we go. We're gonna head towards here. Man, these red lights are killer. I'm just gonna blast through some of them if it looks really safe. You know, that is a rule in Los Santos, that you can go through red lights.
I don't know
if it is safe. No, I'm serious. It's like in Japan.
Oh, okay.
Although, I don't know if that source is right, though.
Okay, sure.
I think you can go through reds if,
sure.
It doesn't sound right.
Yeah.
I don't know. I swear Hike told me that once. He lived in Japan for a couple years. Maybe he's just messing with me. That doesn't sound... Now that I'm thinking of it, I don't know if that sounds right. You can go through reds, but if you get into accidents, it's your fault.
Okay.
That's weird how your name is on the back of this license plate. You ever think of that?
Yeah, I know. It is weird. I guess Tamara just, like, really liked the name Samara, you know?
Yeah, I agree. Okay, we're going to cut through traffic a bit. Here we go. Look, somebody had another Range Rover. Are you jealous?
I mean, I already have one, so...
Damn!
I'm not too jealous about it.
Damn!
I'm
okay. I like the super chat we just got from,
I know, I just saw that. Cash me outside.
Mia Popa says, cash me outside. How about that? Say it again, Samara. I like the way you say it.
Cash me outside. How about that?
Oh, my God.
I actually saw that Dr. Phil episode, like, months ago before it became, like, a meme.
Wow.
Yeah, I know.
You're so cool.
That's
the coolest thing ever.
Just let me live my life.
Tamara, you watch some weird things on television, I gotta say.
It's on YouTube.
Well, Tamara... It was on YouTube? It was on your phone?
Yeah.
And what do you have to say to that? Say it. Go.
I mean, I like to watch YouTube
videos.
No,
say the saying. Go.
Cash me outside. How about that?
Alrighty, Tamara. That's enough. Yeah, exactly. Keep looking forward. Alright. Caden says, does the money go to you? It does. It goes straight to me, man.
Most of it.
I don't know the exact number. I don't even know if you can say the exact number. They always have some weird rules, so.
Oh, really?
Hmm.
Strange. That's suspicious.
It's not 100% goes to me, no. Cash me outside. How about that? What are you waiting at a stop sign for? What is this? I want to obey the rules of the road, but they're so dumb sometimes. Alright. You remember this spot? I thought this was really special.
Yeah,
you remember this?
I do remember this.
Okay.
I actually came here with, like, my previous boyfriend.
What?
Yeah. We came to the pier here.
Get out of the car.
Michael!
Why would you say that on our honeymoon?
Because...
Why would you say that on our honeymoon?
Because, like,
I'm just kidding. I'm not the jealous type. Don't worry.
Okay, good.
All right, get in the car. You don't have to get in the car. I'm just going to park. Oh,
I'll
wow.
Oh, gosh.
You hopped inside. Cash me outside. How about that? All right, let's bounce through here. Let's go through here. Why do you have to drink something every live stream? Why is it different? I don't know. I ran out of coconut water. And then I decided to drink this thing. I don't know, man. I'm just trying to live longer. Don't you want me to live longer? Okay, let's go over here. We got a new one from Smart Kid. He says, I love your videos and Samara and Miku.
Aw, thank you.
Okay, you coming?
I'm coming. Just, like, give me a minute. Just running over.
I like the way you run. Yeah, I like how you decided not to wear shoes today.
No, I mean, I'm like, really, like, I'm one with the earth. I don't need shoes.
Yeah, exactly.
I like feeling, like, the concrete on my feet.
You're like one of those barefoot runners.
Yeah, exactly.
That's whack.
Yeah.
That's whack. Okay, all right, everything's still in plan. Everything's still in place. Everything's still good. I have to confirm with my buddy. Thank you again, Banana Lord. You're lucky that's a meme, or else I'd take that offensively. Did you ever watch Futurama?
No,
Tamara?
I did, a little bit.
Yeah, that's when Fry goes, "Shut up and take my money." Or, I don't know, I think it's just a meme, and then they put it over his face. But I know there's, a website like that and stuff like that. But we're gonna go over here. Guys, I wanna say, if you guys enjoy, I'm gonna tell you, this is gonna be an epic episode of Real Life Mod. Maybe one of the most epic, one of the most fun. So if you guys go on to enjoy this episode, or if you're enjoying it right now, make sure you smack that like button in 3, 2, 1, leg spike! Boom, baby, that's what I'm talking about. Let's go ahead and move through here. Look at this.
Hey, man, what's up? I remember this place.
It's nice, right? Oh,
yeah.
Like there's something a bit different now.
Oh, my goodness. Ooh. What's that ship doing here?
Who parked their yacht over here?
Oh, my gosh.
I actually called up my friend. He's a rapper. He's called Little Yachty. And I'm just kidding. I rented this yacht for us to go on our honeymoon.
Aww.
Yeah, the whole yacht.
Oh, my gosh.
Not just a little part of the yacht. The whole freaking yacht. So we have to get on it. this may be weird on how to get on it.
Are we going to jump? Oh my goodness. Oh,
holy
oh
shoot.
My God.
Okay, Tamara, your turn.
I'm coming.
I don't know how you're going to do this.
I'm coming. Don't leave without me.
I won't. I'll never let go.
I'll never let go, Jack.
I'll never let go. All right, there you go. Oh, you got on. Okay. This yacht is a bit bumpy. It's a bit bumpy. And
it's
this
cute.
Is actually, this is never seen before, actually. Did you know that, Tamara?
Really? Brand new?
This is brand new. There's like 5 different levels to this thing. Now, he didn't furnish it or anything like that. So, it's pretty open. But it's quite nice. What do you think?
It's huge. I love Tamara? It. I'm fine. I'm good. Oh, gosh. Oh, my goodness. I fell. I fell off.
We have to go.
Oh, gosh. I'm underneath. Ow!
Tamara.
I'm sinking
That's
to the
how you drown.
Bottom of the ocean.
That's how you drown. Tamara.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh
gosh, this boat is just bouncing. What is up with this boat?
We got some rough waters.
Catch me outside. Oh, get on. Oh, you're on.
Oh, I'm on.
Get on, quick. Run. You good?
Oh my god.
Okay, this is not a good floor to be on.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay.
Oh, my goodness.
All right.
Oh, we gotta time this.
Okay, I'm booking it. You gotta come with me. All right, so there's this floor, that floor. That's 2 floors so far, right?
Let's check on the higher floor.
Oh, this is the 3rd floor. And then, oh, look, there's stairs up here. This is a luxury kind of yacht here.
Ooh.
Oh, my gosh. How many floors is this?
It is huge.
Little Yachty, your name precedes you. No, I'm just kidding. This is massive.
This is
massive.
Insane.
So this has never been seen before in Los Santos. This is very unique.
Look at this spot up here.
You guys are receiving a world exclusive right now. Exclusive. Okay, now we're gonna go ahead and grab the steering wheel.
Okay.
It's a weird kind of yacht that you grab the steering wheel, huh?
Alright.
Okay, where did you go? Are you still on this
boat? I probably fell in the water again.
Oh gosh, I just fell.
Oh my goodness,
okay,
the
I gotta
waves.
Find you. Hold up. Oh, there you are. You're good.
Okay, alright.
Alright, this is a little bumpy, but we're going to go ahead and maneuver this properly.
Okay.
We could actually drive the yacht.
Look at the boat going up and down.
This boat is definitely not sinking. Look at this. It's almost probably the size of the plane.
Yeah, it's huge.
I'm trying to make a right turn here, and it's not... This thing does not want to go right.
It's not
going
to turn.
It's literally not going right. Like, I'm telling you that. All right, he didn't give me the controls here. It's slightly going right. You see it?
A tiny bit. It's like
we're going to have to go out into, like, the deep ocean to make a right turn, apparently.
Yeah. It's just going straight for it.
You're here. Tamara, have you watched Titanic before?
I did.
Oh, wow.
I've watched it quite a few times.
You're very cultured.
I know. It's one of my favorite movies.
Very cultured. Oh, Rappy Rappaport. I love your name, man. That's how I always remember you. I love you so much, man. You're the best on YouTube. Also, what do you prefer, Xbox One or PlayStation? I don't really play either right now. I mostly just... Where the flip did you just go? Oh, there's a bunch of seagulls out here. This is kind of nice. I actually, Did you know that the ocean's far clearer now?
Installed an ocean mod that made it more clear.
I was gonna say, it looks significantly less polluted.
It does. It looks a bit polluted from here, but if you see like an angle from the side, mm-hmm. I mean, it's kind of hard to see from here. You have to be.
It's really deep out here, though.
Yeah, so. It's really deep.
Oh, you just tripped
Tamara,
me.
I didn't trip you. The wave.
Yeah, you did.
What are you saying?
You did. That was you.
Okay, give me a second to try and tilt this machine. Once it's in a direction, I feel like it's much easier to turn it. Look, see? It's so much easier to turn at,
weird.
At slower speeds. We gotta keep
That's
turning
strange.
This thing here. I would say PlayStation 4 right now. Although Xbox could change my mind quite easily if they update a few things. Xavier Brookins, thank you so much for that super chat. And King Gamer, if you say Rise Up Lights in a few times, it sounds like Razor Blades in Australia. Rise Up Lights.
Oh,
Rise
yes.
Up Lights.
Rise
oh.
Up Lights.
Oh,
Rise
it does kind lights. Of. It does kind of. Thank you for that super chat, man. Appreciate it. Oh, look, there's a speedometer on this thing.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, we are gunning it. We're going 100 miles per hour on this boat.
Wow.
Tamara, hold on.
This is beautiful.
Hold on.
I'm holding on.
You're not even holding on.
I'm
you're
like,
brave.
I have great balance. I did gymnastics as a child.
Yeah, you're doing fan-diddly-tastic, I gotta tell you. You're doing absolutely amazing. Okay. So we're headed into the high seas over here, and we got a couple of... A day's worth of adventure, I'd say.
Okay.
Although, we're probably just going to experience this all in one day, to be honest with you. Sound
okay.
good?
I'm totally down with that.
Okay.
You haven't told me where we're going yet, but...
We're going about 3 hours up north.
Okay. Well,
so, not nice. Malibu. You might think we're going to Malibu. We're not.
We're going past it?
We're going past Malibu.
All right.
And I'm glad we're actually facing this direction, because we're actually... steering towards the spot we need to be in.
Okay.
You gonna be okay there?
Yeah, holding on to the wall. It's kind of bumpy over here.
We're going 140 miles per hour right now.
We're picking up some serious speed.
I think this is illegal to go this fast in the water,
look
to be
this
honest.
Ship.
Holy
just, like,
ship.
Through the water.
Holy ship.
Oh my gosh! Oh, it's
oh.
going low
oh
under
my
there.
Gosh. Oh god. Oh, that's not good. That's not good.
Oh. Ah!
Tamara, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Oh my gosh. I don't know what's happening. I don't know. Tamara, I honestly don't know.
Are we sinking?
I don't think so. I think we're good.
Oh my. This boat just wants to go under. It wants to be a submarine now.
Holy shoot. That was terrifying.
Oh my gosh.
Holy shoot. Okay, let's readjust.
We had a rough patch back there.
A bit of a rough patch, you could say, right?
Jeez.
Okay. I like this question. Tamara, why do you like the strip club?
Because Tamara
Wait, Kloop. Kloop.
Samara, I mean, Tamara.
Thank you, Royale.
Tamara likes the strip club. And Michael never wants to go there with her. So she's, like, still really, like, adamant about it. She
about going to
go.
Strip club?
Yeah.
I agree. Okay, we're going to try to turn this boat. That was a bit scary. I don't know why
terrifying.
I was doing that. I think when you hit a certain speed, it just starts going rebellious. Here, we're just going to go ahead and attempt to turn this in the right direction. There we go. Minor adjust. Oh, see? Look. When you go really slow, it's
yeah,
easy.
Yeah, it turns. That's funny.
There we go. Okay. And then bank it a bit towards there. There we go. Perfect. All right. Yeah, I think when you start going up and down in the waves, oh, this thing starts having
terrifying.
Some trouble there.
You almost sunk there.
Yeah, this is my first time driving a yacht, too, Tamara, so I don't
right,
think
that's
you...
that's super comforting. Oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Holy
okay.
shoot. Oh, this thing is a missile. Little Yachty does not mess around with his yachts. Little Yachty does not mess around.
Oh, boy.
Not even the lowest level, I think, would get water in it, though, at this... Oh. Oh, I spoke too soon. Holy shoot. I think that bottom level is getting submerged every single time.
Jeez, I know!
Oh, oh, that's a big one. That's
oh,
a big one.
Oh, oh,
oh. We're going under.
I feel like it is. Once you pick up speed, it, like, just... Oh, gosh.
Cash oh. me outside! How about that?
Some people are saying that Tamara's gone.
What do you mean?
Some people say Tamara fell out.
Tamara!
What? You left me to drown
Tamara!
On the honeymoon?
Oh my gosh.
Are
okay.
you kidding
All right.
me?
All right, hold up, hold up, hold up. I can fix this. I can
Tamara
fix this.
Tamara is drowning out
oh
in the
my
ocean
gosh.
Right now.
No, no, she'll be
this
fine.
This is our honeymoon. You left me to
I'm
die.
I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Just hold on. Okay, I gotta honestly. Oh.
What?
You were driving all along.
I didn't even
teleport you. Are you wearing the same bathing suit? You are. I'm so confused. I can't even drive the ship anymore. You're very demanding over the steering wheel.
It's my ship now.
What am I supposed to do?
I am the captain now.
You broke it.
Step away from my ship.
I don't know how to get into it. Hold up. I think there's a way to... You broke it.
Wait, then who's out in the ocean?
No, like, you teleported back here. I don't know what happened. That was weird.
That's so funny.
I didn't kill her. She's still here. She's right here.
I just saw, like, everyone in chat being like, Tamara fell out.
Oh, she almost died there. Luckily,
that was a close call.
Yeah, that I don't know how to fix this.
Close call.
Okay, we're gonna have to shake you free from that driver's...
No!
Oh, fuzz.
Captain goes down with the ship!
Oh gosh, there you are, Tamara.
I just wanna drive!
Yeah, what is up with you?
I wanna drive the ship.
Oh my gosh. Alright, that was insane. Someone's
so
like,
funny.
I don't get it. Well, Tamara was showing up on the radar way back there. Apparently some people might have seen her actually fall out. Did anybody actually see her fall out?
That would've been so funny!
Look at the water, though. You can see right through. It's crystal clear.
Yeah, it is very clear. It's beautiful.
Alright, see, it's a great honeymoon so far, right?
It's better now that I'm not drowning in the middle of the ocean.
Yeah. Okay, that's good. I was about to go get a boat and rescue you, so.
I just saw someone say she's a ghost.
Yeah, no, you're good. There you go. All right, perfect. Don't fall out, okay?
I'm good. I'm good now.
All right, we're literally right here, by the way.
Okay.
Do you like this spot? Does it look nice?
It looks for a honeymoon? Cool. It looks pretty cool.
You happy? Oh,
I
what
am
the
happy.
Fuzz?
Wow.
Do you see that?
Yeah.
That's it. Oh, there's a whale!
Oh my gosh, it's an orca!
Do you see it?
You're
no!
Over the whale.
It ran into me!
Did you kill it?
It ran into
Did
me!
Did you kill the baby orca?
There's no evidence of this orca ever existing here. Can I just... Like, is there somebody in here? What the flip? Do you see this? That's crazy. Okay. I didn't kill an orca.
I think you killed it.
Tamara, I didn't kill an orca.
I don't see it anymore.
Oh, I don't see it either, which means in my books, I didn't kill squat.
That's
all right.
Not how it works.
Little Yachty's not going to be very happy about what I'm about to do. Oh,
oh
shoot.
No.
We're touching land. We're touching land.
Oh, gosh.
Little Yachty knew that I couldn't drive this thing.
Oh, boy.
Okay. We're getting really close. We're actually going to a resort called Palm Island.
Okay.
It's a tropical island.
We're, like, on the sand now.
Yeah, this is how we gonna have to beach this thing.
Okay.
There we go. We're good. All right. We're good. It'll be a rough exit, but here it is. Do you see all the palms on here?
Yeah.
It's quite beautiful.
I can see why they
Tamara.
Call it Palm Island.
Tamara, why do you do
I'm
this?
I'm driving the ship, Michael. Let me live my life.
You're not driving the ship. You're not supposed to be driving the ship, okay?
Well, I know what I'm doing.
We can actually jump off the yacht and stuff if you want.
Really?
Yeah, we could.
I feel like it's kind of shallow here. Are you?
Oh yeah, no, that's
good?
A horrible idea.
You like break a leg or something.
You know me, I'm adventurous.
I know you are.
Okay. Let's hop off this boat.
I see a lot of ripped whales in chat, so...
Oh.
I'm gonna go with you killed it.
Well, I killed... They say I killed everything, it's all good. They say I killed a deer before.
Yeah, I don't
deer
think
ran into
I
me.
Don't think they're totally wrong about that one.
Oh boy. Did you see it? Alright, there you go, Tamara.
Alright.
Shake it off.
It.
Okay, let's go. Oh, what's that in the ocean there?
That?
You see that?
There's it's a trash bag.
Oh, okay. Well, don't worry about that.
Oh, there's some trash.
Hey, don't. You can't even see that.
A little polluted.
It looks like a whale to me.
Yeah, well, you killed the whale, so.
Okay. Well, we parked the yacht over here. We're way far away from the town now, but we're on vacation. We're on our honeymoon now.
This is nice.
This is nice, right?
I
you
love
like the
this.
Beach?
I wish I was on a beach.
Yo, what are you saying?
And, my friend Samara wishes she was on a beach.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Got you. Okay. This is good. Okay. you're lucky you wore socks or no.
Yeah, exactly.
Shoes.
I came prepared.
I'm trudging through the mud here, and you are doing a much better job than me.
Oh, yeah.
So, you can see over there. Look at that. Isn't that cool?
Oh!
Do you see that?
Is that a shark?
That's a shark.
Why is it so close to shore?
That's a shark. This island
is
crazy.
So close to shore?
and mysterious. Do you see how you can look right through the water?
Goodness. Yeah, the water's crystal clear.
In the rest of GTA, in the rest of the game, actually, that's not possible. Really? So that's actually been modified for this. But
I like it.
Also, it's just in this area. Isn't that sweet?
Jeez.
All right, so that's sort of a guided tour. Ooh. Not really a tour, but a challenge that people have. And we're going to be taking part on that, too. That's nice, right?
Yeah.
Look at that.
Jeez, this is beautiful. Isn't that nice?
Look at that.
Wow.
Did I choose a good spot or what?
What's all the wood structures around here?
Oh, that's the challenge arena. Oh,
okay.
So we're going to take part in that, actually.
Oh.
Yeah, it's going to be a lot of fun. It's going to be a lot of fun.
Great.
Okay. Jeez. The water is so nice here, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
Jeez. Okay. You see all these palm trees? Not native to this area. Well, kind of native to this area. This is a secret spot that, like, a lot of cool stuff happens here.
Okay.
And it's usually not very native.
I'm impressed here. So far.
Yeah.
I like it.
Where are you going, Tamara? Come on.
I'm coming.
Come on.
I'm on my way.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Okay. I'm just like wrong way.
Okay, I'll meet you over here.
Okay.
You're going to take a little while, apparently.
Yeah, I'm
Oh, you okay?
Oh my gosh, the wave just came.
That was cool. That was super cool.
It came up and splashed. Oh my goodness, Michael!
Are you okay?
I fell off.
Hopefully there's no sharks there.
I'm swimming. I'm trying to swim to shore. Oh my gosh, I'm coming back. I'm fine.
You should be fine. I don't see any sharks or anything.
We're good.
All right,
we're
good. Let's get you back up here then. There you go.
Water crashing up. That's
nice, isn't it?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. All right, you're going a bit weird. Well, I'll meet you at the top part, okay?
Okay.
Look at all the waves. Isn't that incredible?
That is.
Shadow 2 is this Roy Ally who says, I'm upset and there's coyotes around my house. Oh, boy.
Oh, my goodness.
You'll be fine. Coyotes are nice, probably.
Yeah.
Unless they haven't eaten in a while.
We have lots of coyotes around our house.
Coyotes.
Coyotes.
All righty. So we go onto this island. What do we find?
Oh, look at the puppy.
There's a dog. This is a dog actually native to this island. Oh, do you see the hammerhead shark in there?
Oh my goodness.
Look at that.
Is it just like chilling?
I think it might be dead. No, I think it's alive.
Dead.
It might be alive there. That is a resort we're at.
Oh my goodness. This
and
is beautiful.
Over there is a second resort there. Oh, look at the dog.
Like a dog.
Dog's in my vision. That's the second resort over there that we're going to head to as well. So you can see this is private property. It's for sale apparently, the resort. Don't worry about that.
Okay.
Come with me over here. This is a bit of a party zone area.
Oh, wow. Oh, this is such a cute little spot.
Isn't this nice? You can hear the music, too. Here, look. I'll give you the opportunity to hear the music. It's nice, right?
Oh, this is nice.
It's nice music.
It's a nice little relaxing, kind of laid-back bonfire area.
It's honeymoon music right here. Everyone knows it's on their honeymoon or on vacation.
Yeah.
It's a really nice area here. Alrighty.
No, I didn't even see that girl there. The redhead girl just sitting in the grass.
Which one?
Look at her, right there.
Holy shoot.
I know, I can see her.
Oh my gosh.
She's just there.
She looks like the Cash Me Outside girl. Does she have red hair? I don't know.
Brown hair.
Oh, I didn't even see it. I've seen her like once. By accident. Alrighty.
Maybe it's kind of reddish, actually.
Maybe it is. Maybe I'm right. Oh.
Might be.
Oh. Do you see that?
What is that?
Did you see it running around?
What is it?
Do you see it down
there? Is that a deer?
Oh, there's a coyote. Oh.
What? Oh my gosh.
There's a deer and coyote.
Oh my goodness. Oh, there's a lot of wildlife.
They've been domesticated.
Jeez.
They've been domesticated around this part.
They've
been quite domesticated. Go over here, and a lot of them are actually. A lot of them are okay with human interaction. Oh, not this deer. Not this deer. Come back here. Come back here.
Leave the deer alone.
Come back here. I know you're kind. All right, see, we're going to have a great time. There's deers on here. There's everything we like and hate. There's another dog there, too. People bring their dogs here. Well, the owners do. No, nobody else does.
Okay.
All right, moving through here. There's nice rocks all over here. And there is... Oh, there seems to be, like, a grave site over
here. Oh, my goodness.
That's a dope grave, though. Like, on the...
That is a... Yeah, it is.
That's sweet.
It's got a great view.
Right? Jeez. And then over here, oh, look at this. This is a bench.
Oh, wow.
This is a bench right really on the edge of,
It's right on the edge. Careful.
This is on the, almost the northmost edge.
There's a shark
edge.
Right there, too.
Where? Right there. That's a great white right there.
Is that another one?
Oh, that's another shark.
Jeez. There's a lot of sharks.
There's sharks all over here. Jeez.
They probably don't want to fall in.
Oh. Did we disturb their peace? Oh, lady, lady, lady!
Are they going into the water?
They must see it. They must see it. Yeah, I mean, they're not stupid. Know what they're doing. They're not stupid.
Oh, right.
Mm-hmm.
Where are they going?
I don't know.
Just want to play in the water? Oh,
they hit by the waves?
Okay. They're going way out into the ocean.
They probably know what they're doing.
Good luck, people.
Hopefully we'll see them back.
Good luck. Oh,
they're just going to keep swimming. It'd be kind of traumatizing to see like a shark just jump out of the water.
Way out. Look at them.
I think there might be surfers or something.
Okay. Probably.
Alright, well, they must have seen the shark. That's creepy, huh?
That is creepy.
Alright, then over here they have a challenge here that if you do it, you get a free dinner. Can
really?
I try it? Can I try it? Can I try it?
Sure.
I don't want you to follow me though.
Go for it.
I don't want you to follow me.
Yeah,
okay?
I don't really want to follow you into there either.
So I'm gonna go ahead and well, that's not the right one. And there we go. Okay, so I'm gonna get you to go ahead and just chill for a second, okay?
Alright.
Okay, so stay right there and get my bearings straight.
Be careful.
Okay. I want this free dinner.
Oh, gosh.
Oh!
Mike!
Oh! Tamara! Tamara, there's a shark here!
Oh, my
Tamara, there's a shark here!
Just keep swimming.
Okay.
Just keep swimming.
Hold up. How do I get back up? How do I get back up?
Oh, my God. Okay. Yeah, this isn't going too well.
Is it coming closer?
Oh, my gosh! It sees you!
Tamara!
Get out of the water!
Okay. I have a gun. I didn't tell you I brought a gun with me.
Don't kill it.
What do you mean? I have no other option.
Well, you shouldn't have tried to do it.
Well, that's like...
You have millions of dollars. You don't need a free dinner.
I was more about impressing you than anything. Okay, well, hopefully there's nothing on this side.
Oh, my goodness.
Okay, I'll see you up there in a sec, okay? Alright. Alright, I may have to go through the other angle. Oh, there we go. Okay, luckily I'm falling in pretty nice water here. Right, let's try to see if... Are you going to come down to help me out?
I mean, I don't really feel like coming down there if there's a shark right there. I'll come down.
Tamara, calm down.
Michael,
you're in a bad spot now.
I'm trying to help you.
Tamara!
Oh my goodness.
Oh my gosh.
Wow.
Okay, this isn't the best way. Alright, maybe...
Okay, I'm coming in!
Alright.
I'm coming in.
That's fine. It's a date now.
Great.
It's a date.
Great.
Go fishing for sharks. What are we going to use ourselves as bait? Alright, I can't get up here. Yeah, this island isn't optimized for getting back up, I gotta say.
Jeez.
Let's go all the way around then.
It's all around.
Well, that's what makes it a nice area. You can nice view anywhere, basically.
Yeah.
I can hear him. Help! One of you, can you call one of the staff, please? We haven't checked in yet.
Help!
We haven't checked in yet, and we're stuck.
Oh,
I couldn't get up. Okay. There's got to be a way up nearby. Right here, maybe?
That looks better.
All right.
Yeah, that
we can definitely
good.
Get
that
up over here.
Okay.
All right,
there
perfect.
We go.
All right. You coming with?
Yeah, I'm following you.
All right, there you are. Perfect. All right, I'm going to try the challenge again.
No!
Oh, there's another deer.
Look what just happened.
Hey, deer. Oh, man, there's like coyotes running around. Oh, I see a shark over there. A helipad.
Jeez.
We should take a helicopter tour.
Resort.
Wouldn't that be cool? You'll see it. You'll see it. It's not as fancy as the rest. I'm going to do it, okay?
Okay. Careful. Oh, my goodness. Michael? I'm following you.
Tamara? Just calm down.
I'm following you.
Okay, just calm down. Okay, just go back up, all right?
No.
Yes, go back up.
I need to come with you.
Go back up, and you're just going to wait right there. You're
going
to wait right there. All right? You can do the running man. It's all cool. There's a cow over there. Be friends with the cow, okay?
Fine.
All right. It's kind of really scary up here. But we're going to continue to go, okay? Let's go over here. Mia Pope, thank you so much for that super chat. It says I should do this mod. This mod is pretty great. Thanks for that super chat, bro. And we are almost done it. I'm almost across. And we want a free dinner. We want a free dinner.
Oh, that was close.
That was a bit close, wasn't it?
Oh, my goodness.
Look at cow.
Aww.
It's a wild cow.
It's so cute.
I don't know if it's wild at this point, but it has a little...
That is so cute.
Has a little bell on it and everything. All right, perfect. So this is the resort over here. They have, like, several rooms, not too many.
Okay.
So we're going to check out this first. There's lots of bushes here where animals hide in. And snakes and brown snakes and stuff. So we don't want to really go through those out. And what?
And
Michaels. And Michaels, yes. Wild Michaels. Alrighty, over here we have started. This is where we'll go in. There's like three rooms. Okay. And then here are a bunch of the guests. This is the owner. His name is Jeff, or Hefe.
Okay.
Say hi to Hefe.
Hello, Hefe.
Alrighty, and these are just the wonderful guests here. So, should we introduce ourselves, or what should we do here?
Sure. Oh, yeah,
I kind of messed
you're
up.
You're going all the way up there.
Kind of went all the way up. Let me go down here. Oop. And, alright, I don't want to be clumsy here, but, holy shoot, okay.
Okay, yeah, be careful, let's not fall in the water.
Oh, gosh! Oh, my gosh, alright, I accidentally, see, I told you I was clumsy. Oh, there's a whale!
God!
There's a bloody whale!
Can you get eaten by a whale?
I don't know. No, you can't. I don't think, these are friendly whales. Alright.
I don't know if you should take
chance. I just pushed that chick off. I feel bad. But
she's just struggling to live in the water
she's good.
Now.
She's good. I wouldn't worry about her.
I don't know if she's good.
She's an MVP.
MVP.
So this is this area here. How do you like it so far?
I like it.
View. Nice, beautiful view. You should see it when the sunset starts kicking in. It is absolutely... Oh, she's yelling at me. She just swore some expletives at me.
I don't blame her, you know?
Oh, there's a shark there still. Yeah, so there's a nice view over here. You can see it through the water. You can see that whale over there. Huh?
It's huge.
Take a picture of that. Oh, fuzz. Oh my God. Tamara. I'm on fire.
What are you doing?
Oh my God.
You just lit the resort on fire.
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to do that, Tamara. Oh.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no. This is bad.
Are you going to extinguish this?
Oh.
Okay, the people are on fire.
Oh, okay. Holy shoot. All right, Tamara, we got to get out of here. We got to get out of here right now. Follow me right now.
What about our
house? We're on honeymoon. We're going to the other resort, though.
Oh, my God.
Tamara, you need to come with me right now. Through the fire and the flames. Come on, get on the bike. Get on the bike, Tamara.
Really?
All right, we got to go. Come on.
You just burnt this place down.
Okay. All right. Don't worry. Come on.
Hefe is dead.
All right. Can we get a rip Hefe in chat?
Oh my goodness.
Peter Parker, thank you so much for that super chat, and thank you for being Spider-Man as well. I appreciate it. This is still on fire.
Great.
Okay, follow me. I want to show you the other part of the resort
Wonderful.
Here. Hefe, I'm sure, will live. He just has multiple burns.
Yeah, I don't know how
Wow.
Oh,
I've never seen this before.
Jeez.
What does the rest say?
In case of earthquake, go to high ground or inland. Great. See, now
sound advice?
Oh.
Look at this path down here. It's like a rock path.
Yeah, it is.
This person's chilling down here. It seems like a bit of a...
She's probably freaking out.
She probably. If you heard all those explosions, wouldn't she be? Okay, then we can go down here.
Oh.
Even furthermore.
Look at this.
Oh, this is a very nice area here. Yeah, and then...
Look at the angel statue. It's Cass.
Oh, it's Cass. Yeah. Castiel. And then this is a little pool for everybody here.
Oh, wow.
It's a nice natural pool, right?
So nice.
Isn't this beautiful?
Jeez.
And you can actually swim out into the ocean from here as well. Where am I? I don't know where I am, Tamara.
You're just floating.
Oh, I saw something move under there. Did you see
it? Yeah, I saw that too. I don't know what it was.
Oh,
my goodness!
If you dive down just a little
bit.
Did
you see that?
The whale?
Oh, yeah, there it is.
Okay, I want to check out the whale. There's a shark!
Don't! Oh, my goodness!
I'm out. Oh, fuzz! Buzz. No!
Oh,
Tamara!
My God!
Tamara, run! Holy shoot.
That was too close. You can't go in the water anymore. You're not going in the water anymore.
I don't know if I'd rate their pool a 5 out of 5 in terms of safety, yeah, but I'm having fun so far here. What do you think of this place?
I like this place a lot.
Yeah?
Other than the fact that you just burnt it down.
It's okay. It'll be fine.
And killed the owner.
No, I didn't kill him. He went to hospitals. Okay? That was their own safety hazard. I'd exposed it so that they'll be safer in the future.
You tell yourself that.
All right. Oh, Tamara. Tamara, this girl's very angry
she's
at me.
She's mad because you pushed
I'm sorry.
Her
I'm
in
sorry.
The water.
I'm sorry, lady. I'm sorry.
Oh, she's ready to fight.
Lady, just chill.
She is ready.
Chill. Just.
Oh. Oh. Oh my goodness.
I don't want to hit a girl. Not on my honeymoon. Not on my honeymoon. I have to punch her. Tamara, she keeps assaulting me.
Okay, kill her.
I'm not
her,
killing
Michael.
Her. Get
Should her.
I, one more right hook.
Oh my goodness.
Call me Muhammad Ali. Call me Muhammad Ali. Boom! Lights out! I'm sorry you had to see that. You saw she was attacking me, right? I have self-defense.
Yeah. Alright.
Alright, let's make sure Hefe's okay.
I don't think Hefe's okay.
I think Hefe's
okay.
The steaks look a little burnt.
So does Hefe! Yeah, he looks totally fine. Totally great. Yeah, everyone's good.
They'll be fine. We'll just call the ambulance. It'll be good. We'll tell someone to call the ambulance. They'll be fine. Don't worry about it. Alright? Yep. Alright. They'll be good. They'll be good. This has been great, guys. Yep. If you guys have been enjoying this so far, you love this episode of Real Life Mod, make sure you smack that like button in 3, 2, 1, like spike. Boom, baby. That's what I'm talking about. And Tamara, you ready to go on this bike adventure?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Alright. Let's book it over here. Speed limit of 25. Jeez. We're not gonna listen to it.
Oh my
Holy
goodness.
Shoot. Oh, look at that. You can see our boat. It's drifting off into the water a little bit.
What is?
A dog.
Oh, it's a puppy. Hello.
Hello, young
pup. I like all the animals on this island.
That's nice. That's why I chose it. I thought you'd like it.
I love it.
All right. So this is the adventure that we're going on. And if we make it, we go to the special secret resort. So we gotta sort of be careful. You know I'm a stuntman though, right?
Sure.
So I'm good at this stuff. I wouldn't worry about it.
I feel like you've had some practice lately with my friend Samara.
No, I don't know your friend Samara. What are you talking about?
Oh, she does stunt races sometimes with her boyfriend. And.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah, similar stuff like this.
Well, you see, we do them together. They're losers. They do it apart.
Okay. True.
Yeah. See, we do it in real life. They probably do it in a video game.
Yeah, that's true.
All right, you ready for this jump?
Yep.
All right, hold on.
Oh my goodness.
Holy shoot.
It's rocky over here.
Oh, it got real rocky. But we got a nice off-roading bike here.
Goodness.
Okay.
We're good.
Completed one trial here. We're doing good. Ooh, this is going to be tough.
Yeah, I don't know how this is going to work. Oh,
so only the best of the best go to this resort here.
Oh, okay.
So I want to be the best that no one ever was. To catch them is my real cause. I think it's a little unfair.
Yeah.
Because I can't go on it.
Okay.
I'm gonna try one more time though. Oh, fuzz. Oh.
Great. Yeah. Lovely, Mike. You just squished
fuzz.
Me.
Okay.
You,
don't worry. You'll be good. You'll
me.
Be good.
Okay. I don't know if it's gonna be good.
That's not my fault. That's actually. There we go. There we go.
Okay. Yeah.
All right. Let's fix this
totally
thing up.
Not your fault.
What the fuzz?
I think I just went for a little swim. Oh no! I'm just on the rocks.
All right, you're on the rocks? Okay. Since that thing glitched, we're not going to count that. So we're going to go ahead and pick this back up over here. Actually, it might be under bikes. Where would it be under motorcycles? There we go.
Oh.
All right, Tamara, get back on, please. All
right, I'm getting on.
Keep on getting on.
You know what? Just go without me.
No.
Okay.
I have to wait for you. Come on.
Okay. I'm just admiring the view right now.
Now you're in a rock.
Yeah. I'm taking a nap. Taking 5 in the rock.
There you go. Oh.
I just want to go in the ocean
you're
so
you're taking
bad.
An odd path over there. Let's spin this thing around. Maybe if I just gun it. You ready?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah!
Whatever, that works.
That was close enough. Good job.
Oh, shoot. Tamara?
Yeah.
You need to get here right now. Come on, get on the bike. Tamara. There is a mountain lion.
Is he not friendly?
No.
He's not like Simba?
No.
Oh.
Not
right.
Every mountain lion is like Simba.
So,
Beckon, demon! Beckon!
Why'd you take me to an island with one mountain lion on it?
Oh, that's his one prey, too. Oh, I didn't know that there was a mountain lion on this island.
Oh, my goodness.
I don't think anybody would know. Okay, this is probably the riskiest part here.
There's more?
Yeah, there's a couple more.
Oh, come on.
At least there's nice. See, this is a nice vacation, though. This is like an adventure, isn't it?
This is like the honeymoon of death.
No, most people would pay for this stuff.
You just killed an entire resort. Okay.
There's a shark.
I don't know if this is the best idea.
All right, it's a thrill seeker's dream. Goodness. Thrill Seeker's Dream. Okay.
Okay.
We're on the first platform. There is a shark there.
Yeah,
not gonna lie.
I can see it.
But we got this. Oh, there's a second shark.
Oh!
Oh, wow. He's,
He's like jumping out of the water.
He's a speedy shark.
He's hungry.
There's actually a big one here called Jaws, actually.
Great.
That's what they call the bigger ones. Okay, this is a little terrifying to go up. Let's go ahead and... Oh, wow. How are we supposed to do this top part? Tamara, hold on.
Oh,
shoot. Go. Tamara! I gotta shoot it.
Let me in the water.
Go. I'll back you up. Go.
Okay.
Get up right now.
I'm getting up.
I don't want to have to shoot this creature.
Oh, my goodness.
All right, come on.
Oh, gosh.
All right. They're gonna give us another bike. It's all good.
What honeymoon is this?
What do you mean? You don't like it?
You're trying to kill me.
I thought you liked it. I thought you liked this stuff. You said we don't spend enough time together.
I mean, there's a difference between spending time together and being on a death trap island.
Fair enough. But this is not a death trap island. You have yet to die. And those people are now safe, just so you know.
Yeah, I don't buy it.
Are they did. They are. They're,
I don't buy
they're
it.
Safe.
Sure they are.
Okay,
oh,
this,
you're
going
to
jump this.
Yep.
All right, you ready for this? Are you ready for this?
I guess so.
We got a couple hours of daylight still, so we're good. I don't want to have to swim across to make it to nighttime, though. And...
Oh!
Up! We did it!
Oh,
we did
goodness.
It! What a recovery.
That was close.
Alrighty.
Oh, boy. Oh, some other people made it over here.
She said, hi there. It's supposed to be sunny this weekend. Yay! That's what she said.
I mean, it's pretty sunny right now.
They're a very friendly bunch over here, so we could sit on this bench if we wanted to. Oh, look, a shark over there.
Wow.
That's nice, isn't
Lovely.
It?
Lovely. Haven't seen any of those around.
I mean, sharks are beautiful creatures, okay?
They are beautiful.
All right, we got a nice little trial there. You see that? Look, there's a helicopter tour we can go on.
Yeah.
A windmill.
Let's just get there. Okay?
All right, we're good. Don't worry.
Okay.
We are what I believe is the coolest saying of 2017.
All right.
We're Gucci in the Louis store. Right?
We've been over this. That doesn't make sense.
That we are Gucci in the Louis store. This is the resort that we want to be at. This is the one I paid for. The other one's like the low-end one.
Okay.
So, Hefe is actually an illusion.
We couldn't really go there anyways now that you burnt it down.
It's okay. The insurance will cover that as long as everyone's okay and they
are.
I
don't think the insurance covers people.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, wow.
Well, that was conveniently timed.
Wow.
Well,
we almost didn't make that.
We almost didn't make it, but we don't need that bike anymore,
no,
so there's
we don't.
That. All right, perfect.
Can't believe we made it.
Yeah, we did. There's a little pool here for you to see. Nice little rock pool, if you will. Oh, look. There's a girl chilling here.
Look at her just laying there.
What's up? Oh, is she a scientist?
She tickled your gun.
Is she?
She's just admiring
why
the
does
view.
She have, why does she have money around her?
Oh, goodness. Now you scared her off. Oh, my.
Okay. Oh, interesting.
Michael.
Very, very interesting. Okay. Let's get up over here. This is the windmill over here. Look at that.
Wow.
That's very you. Windmill.
Very
nature.
Very. Ooh, look at this place.
This is cool, right? It's like a little treehouse, right?
It's like a tiny island.
It's like a little treehouse.
It is.
Right, so we can go on our helicopter tour tomorrow. Sound good?
Okay. Oh, there are other people here.
You can see there are other people here chilling. And moving through over here, you can see they have a pool table. This is the higher-end resort.
Oh, wow, there's a lot of people
sort
here.
Sort of one. Isn't this great?
Oh, and another Hefe on the barbecue.
That his name is also Hefe, actually. They're brothers.
Yeah.
Well, does he know how his brother died?
His brother didn't die.
Does he know you killed his
brother?
No,
he didn't die, okay? All right. You can see over here, all these people completed the trials, and they're worthy of staying here, which is pretty great. How do you like this place?
I like it. I like it a lot.
Yeah?
What's she doing down there? Oh, just looking through binoculars.
Nice.
Alright.
Yeah, so this is the island here. Look, it's like a treehouse. It's on stilts.
It is.
Look how beautiful that looks, doesn't
it?
This doesn't even... Side note, talking to chat now, this doesn't even look like GTA 5, does it?
This looks really
cool. This looks like a tropical game.
Yeah, it does.
Or if you even go over here, like there's like a little island with a monument on it.
Jeez.
There are some sharks here. And then look at this. Doesn't this look like a different game? That's insane.
Dead people, but you know,
that's amazing. Other than that.
Other than the burnt people.
This is amazing. We should take like a boat out and go for a little cruise tomorrow morning. Or do you want? You can take it during the nighttime now. What do you think?
We could do that, a little sunset boat cruise. That'd be romantic.
I think that'd be sweet. Is this girl okay? I think she'll be okay. We're gonna put her. There you go. All right. Well, before dinner and anything like that, let's go ahead and grab it.
Okay.
And let's go take a little cruise around. Go look at the whales and the sharks and all the wildlife around here.
Ooh, sunsetting fast.
Okay, we gotta get moving quick. This boat's moving away from us. Oop. We can also get a nice view of this place at night, which I'm sure will look spectacular.
Oh, yeah. It'll look beautiful at night.
All right, come on. Get it.
I'm running. I'm coming. I'm getting there. Come on. Yep. Almost.
I'm
just figuring out where to get in.
Alright, here you go.
Okay.
I won't back it up, don't worry. Just hop on.
There we go. Okay, oh my god.
Risky move
on
my part.
I'm looking on the boat.
Look,
come
a shark.
On, be careful.
You can see the shark through the water.
The water.
That's how clear it is.
So clear.
Isn't it beautiful?
This is terrifying.
Honestly, it looks kind of friendly. Can I go say hi to
no.
it? It looks friendly.
Alright, you know what? Go. Whatever.
It looks friendly.
Go.
Hello, amigo!
Yeah, totally friendly.
Oh, it's a friendly one. This one's kind of domesticated. Oh, we can
just
pet the shark.
Okay.
Pet the shark. Oh, it's so friendly, Tamara. Tamara, you see him?
I see him.
This is so cool. Maybe he's a dolphin with a fin.
Yeah, he doesn't really look like a dolphin. He definitely looks like a shark.
Oh, okay. Oh, there's another one over there.
Wow.
Maybe they're like mating or something and they don't want to move or something. I don't know. I don't know how sharks work.
They're napping. They're sleeping right now.
Oh, maybe they are sleeping.
Maybe
bonk.
It's nighttime. Maybe the sharks are asleep.
That's true. We'll let them sleep then. That was cool to see though, wasn't it?
That was pretty cool.
I'm
glad
cool.
they didn't eat us.
Yeah. I'm always glad when sharks don't eat me. Alright, let's go over here. You can see the power for both of these resorts is by that windmill. Isn't that cool? 100% renewable energy.
I approve that.
Alright, hop on. Come on now.
I'm coming.
Cash me outside.
Around.
There you go.
Yep, there we go.
Oh wow, you were struggling in a little bit there.
Almost fell off.
Alrighty, let's go check out all the spots over here. I love how clear it is. You can just see right through the bottom.
So clear.
Isn't it beautiful? We're gonna see the whale over here.
I like the color of the sky right now and everything.
There's the whale.
Oh no.
Oh, the color of the sky is beautiful. Oh, this looks amazing. I thought this was real life for a split second. Look at this.
Jeez.
Doesn't it look amazing?
That does. That looks so
pretty. Like Hawaii, doesn't it?
Yeah, it really does.
That's amazing.
Oh my goodness. Look at the sunset.
Oh my gosh. Look how beautiful this is. This is amazing. All right, you wanna go check out this whale? All
right, let's go see the whale. I've never swam with a whale before.
Cash me outside, whale!
Oh my. Where is it?
Oh, there it is.
Oh my gosh, it's huge.
I think it's sleeping too.
Okay, be careful. Be careful.
Oh my gosh.
Jeez.
It's a real whale.
Okay, just be careful. Yep. Gentle.
It's a humpback whale.
Is it though?
It is a humpback. Look at its blowhole. You see his blowhole?
I see it.
It's amazing.
It's huge.
All right, let's get back on here. Wow, look at the sunset happening right now.
Oh my goodness.
It's
That's
spectacular.
So pretty. It's like reflecting off the water.
It is so spectacular.
So
all right, hop on here. I want to see this place at night, and then we'll head back to camp, and then we'll grab the helicopter, do a little tour of the water, and then we'll head back to home. Does that sound good?
That sounds good.
Good honeymoon or what?
Other than the fact that we like almost died 10 times, you like killed a few.
I think that's part of the fun.
It's been good.
I feel like that's part of the fun. Honestly, I feel like that's part of the fun.
Yeah.
Look at this over here. Look at that.
Oh my goodness.
Jeez. Then we have a new super chat from King Gamer. It says, hey, DG, cash me outside. How about that? That's
up.
Oh my goodness. This is wondrous. This is like a dream, isn't it?
does remind me of
Hawaii. It does. This is like GTA Hawaii.
Yeah, it is.
Jeez. Are these sharks still active or are all the sharks sleeping?
I wonder if they, like, go inactive.
Oh, it looks like they are, right?
Because none of them are, like, before they would try and attack
you. Yeah, they were.
You.
We didn't do anything differently.
No.
Maze, because we said cats outside. Oh, wow. Oh, oh.
Oh!
Oh, coyote killed a cow! Oh, no, that's a deer. Oh, yeah, gosh. Screw you, deer!
Is it actually... Oh, it's hunting the...
I don't think it is. Is it?
Oh, wait.
Oh, I think it is. Look.
It's like hunting the deer. I don't know. Oh, there's one dead coyote on the
Oh,
road.
Wow, there's... Oh, he's sleeping, maybe.
Maybe. Maybe he's dead.
I don't think they're hunting. I don't think he's hunting
know.
Yet. Maybe. Oh. Oh.
No. Oh my gosh! The poor deer.
Did you see that deer bunny hop?
It's falling over.
Is the deer sickly? Is it weak? What
He's
is happening
the
with
deer.
The deer?
Oh. Oh, come on, deer, go!
I think chance. The coyote died. Oh,
nope, the
deer is
back
off.
Up.
Deer's back off up. To the races. He's got his other friend. His other
he
friend's struggling out
his
there.
Maybe.
Oh, you can start seeing the lights coming out. You see that around the camp there?
Oh, yeah.
That looks amazing. And going through here, we can get sort of the
Look
other
the
view
sky.
Of this place. That is a beautiful
oh my
color.
Goodness.
Oh, plus. Oh. Look at that shark. And then look at all the lights over here.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my gosh.
Oh,
look
that's
at that.
The downstairs part.
Yeah, look at that. That's beautiful, isn't
that
it?
It is. That's really nice.
Jeez. Okay. Now we're gonna. Should we head back over there? Should we wait till it gets a little bit darker? A little bit darker.
Sure, let's wait.
All right, there we go. So it's full nighttime here.
Oh my goodness!
Give you a nice view of this.
Look at the water.
Oh
my
gosh!
Like with the light off
the boat. Yeah, look at that.
You can literally see the bottom of the ocean.
That is so cool. We can even turn the light brighter.
Oh my goodness.
We have over here. We have Heather Perkle says so fantasized. I don't know what that means, but shout out to you, man. Appreciate it. Look at that. Look at that whale there. And then look at all this. Jeez.
Oh, my goodness.
How beautiful this is, huh?
This is really nice.
Oh, my gosh. Thank you, Zach, for that super chat, man. Appreciate it. We got Zach Braxton with the super chat. And then look at this camp right here that we were at. That's nice, huh?
I like
nice,
our
huh?
little spot, yeah.
All right, let's get it's over good. There right now. All right. Are you happy with the honeymoon?
I am happy. This has been a good honeymoon.
All right, let's head over to the island now. We can beach this boat. Don't worry about it, okay?
Oh.
That didn't work as well as I thought it would.
Great. Yeah,
it's okay.
That's,
we parked it for them.
Yeah, we did. We
There's
did park it.
There's a shark
it.
Over there. Be careful.
Okay, well, hopefully the sharks are still asleep.
I think most sharks are still sleeping right now. All right, let's go all the way up over here. And let's rest for a bit.
Yeah.
Alrighty. So we're gonna go. Oh wow! Did you
oh
see those lights? Am I crazy?
Was that an automated light?
No way! I have never seen this ever.
Really?
Yeah. What the flip? Look, it's dark. And then you walk towards
it. It's
like
it. A censored.
Wait, that was weird because yeah. It went first person. First of all, we got a super chat here. Jamil the Titan. Hey GG, I love your vids. I missed some because of the stream because I had to have lunch, bro. It's all good. Thanks, man. Appreciate the support.
Oh, I wonder where you live.
Where
lunchtime.
Do you live for lunch?
Yeah.
Hawaii? Are you living in Hawaii?
That would be so cool.
It's Hawaii. Okay. And we're going to go ahead and... Ow. Ow. Okay, Tamara? Where are you?
I'm just living my life running around.
You're like falling through the map or something.
I'm good, you know? I'm good.
You good? All right, there you are. Alrighty. Oh, walk up. See? It
Jeez,
gets bright.
That's so cool.
That is so cool. Oh,
oh,
butts.
Oh.
Oh gosh.
Oh,
okay, well, we have to try it again then. See, it's dark. It's
okay.
Really dark.
Yep.
You walk up.
Ooh.
That is so cool.
I wonder where the light comes from.
There we go. Alrighty. Look
oh,
at this.
She's still admiring the view.
Oh, he's
Hefe
still.
Hefe is still going
Hefe
up those steaks.
Hefe is still cooking. Alright, now we're going to go to sleep for a bit.
Okay. Having a romantic honeymoon.
Yeah, we're very romantic. I just fell asleep instantly. There we go. We wake up now. Look at that
oh
beautiful
my goodness.
Sunrise. We're
Jeez.
Early risers, so it is 6 o'clock in the morning.
Jeez.
Look at that beautiful view. All right, let's go on the helicopter tour.
Yep.
All right, I'll be the pilot, though.
All right.
I'm the pilot for this helicopter tour. Let's go ahead.
I don't know if I trust you, but okay.
What?
You don't trust me? I don't know how many times you've piloted a helicopter.
I used to be a helicopter. I used to be a pilot. That was my job.
You said that with a lot of things.
No, that was literally my job.
I'm going underneath.
But don't go underneath.
Oh,
there you go.
I'm back.
Okay, you're good.
I'm good. I'm getting it.
I'm gonna lift it up and spin it for you, okay?
Oh, goodness.
There you go. Hop in. Go, go, go.
Alright.
Alright, here we go.
Okay.
Alright. Now let's go ahead and make our way towards. Oh, there's Jamal Italian says, I live in Colum Beach, Australia.
Oh, my goodness. Ooh,
shout out to you, man.
I love Australia.
Australia's dope. I gotta keep telling this time that I dislocated my arm whenever someone says Australia. All right, so I'm trying to give you the tour over here. You can see there's sharks in the water.
There are a lot of... Oh!
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
I'm an expert pilot. You didn't believe me? Now, I'm going to take you off the island here so you can look at the coral reef and all that stuff.
Okay.
You don't sound very impressed.
I am very impressed. It's just early. It's like 6 a.m.
Look at the deep waters here. Look at the deep waters here.
There's a lot going on.
Isn't this beautiful? Look at that view. Take a picture.
Oh, my gosh.
That is amazing.
There's a mountain in the back, too.
The mountain is incredible.
It does look like Hawaii. It's like Diamond Head in the back.
Doesn't it? It looks amazing. Although this one looks much bigger than Diamond Head.
Oh, yeah.
Holy shoot.
That's beautiful.
Jeez. Okay. Let's keep moving forward over here. I want you to keep your eyes on the prize, okay?
Where are you?
Oh, do you see that?
Did that just appear?
I spotted a whale off the side.
Oh, my goodness. That wasn't there before, yeah.
No. Oh, jeez. My goodness gracious. There's a whale here.
Someone just said they live in Zambia. That's where my mom was born.
Oh, wow. Jeez. Zambia.
Sorry,
that's dope. Look at this. Beautiful palm trees. Look at that view. Isn't that an incredible view?
That is so nice.
Jeez.
This is a great honeymoon location.
Isn't that fantastic?
It's beautiful.
Oh. Oh, I just shot off some of the cannons. Should we take out the shark?
If you want to.
Oh, I hit a palm tree.
Wow. Oh, my goodness. Poor shark.
Oh, my gosh. I don't want to crash this thing.
Poor shark.
No, this shark is the one that killed somebody. This one specifically.
Okay.
It's been tagged. It's been geotracked.
Yeah.
I took it out.
Okay. Lovely.
Oh.
A bit. Really? Oh.
Okay. Well, the police are now looking for me. Oh, wow. Did you see it surface? Shark down, mother trucker.
Oh, gosh.
We killed Jaws.
The police are after us on our honeymoon.
But we saved the world from an evil shark. Look how clear the water is, even from above. Isn't that insane?
Mm-hmm.
Look at that. No, for real. Isn't that crazy?
No, it is. Oh, my goodness.
That's a cool view, right?
It doesn't even look like it. It looks so shallow because it's so clear.
Isn't that crazy?
But it's not even that shallow.
It's actually really deep, the water there. You can even see a whale over there. Like, the types of... Now it looks deep because it goes really deep there.
Yeah.
But you can see just how beautiful this ocean is.
Jeez.
Alrighty. So, did you have fun on the island?
I did.
Alright, and if you guys had fun on the island too, make sure you smack that like button in 3, 2, 1, like spike! Boom, baby! That's what I'm talking about. And let's go ahead and let's get to the boat.
Let's do it. Let's go back to me driving the boat.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. All right, let's land this on the helipad. Little Yachty's helipad. The shark was Jaws. I agree with that. Thanks for the super chat, man. And let's go ahead and land this thing. We're going to take the helicopter with us, by the way. I'm sure they won't mind. Landing it on
the
helipad.
I mean, you burned their entire, little hotel.
I paid for everything.
And
okay?
You killed Hefe.
So. I didn't kill Hefe. Hefe's alive. All right, there we go. Perfect landing. This is what it's meant for. This right here. Right?
Yeah, it is. That was a very perfect landing.
Wasn't it great? Oh, that looks amazing. That looks like Jurassic Park or something.
Cool.
Da 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 da.
What? Were these couches here before?
Yeah, they were.
They were?
Yeah. You were just off the boat.
Oh, great.
Oh, you jumped off. Okay, you'll come back on. All right, let's get to the command post over here. We gotta make our way back home, surviving. Imagine there's just rough storms.
We die.
How insane would that be? We're just gonna turn off that. So, let's get you over here. Alright, you in here?
Yep. Nope.
Well, you're in here somewhere.
I'm here. It's fine.
There we go. Okay, let's try to turn this bad boy. I don't know how long the helicopter's going to stay on. I'm going to be honest with you guys.
You think it's going to fall off?
I think it might.
I feel like with the waves, it might. Because those waves are
intense. Those waves are intense. Well, that was a beautiful island there. I got to give it up for the island. Thank you guys for over 7,000 likes, by the way. Truly appreciate that support. We're going to try to back this thing up here. It does not want to reverse.
No, it doesn't.
It's reversing, but very slowly.
It's very slow with the reverse and the turns.
It's really cool that we could drive a yacht, though. That's not possible.
It is. Alrighty.
Okay.
Okay.
So we are waiting to turn this thing.
Slow and steady.
Slow and steady wins the race.
Yep.
Maybe it's a combination of the two, like this, and then you go a little back.
Maybe.
The only thing with yachts is they're really big, so they're hard to turn around, right?
Yeah.
My cousin was born in Vancouver. That's sweet, Royal. Mm. Thank you for that super chat. We got Heather Perkel. We also got Gabriel Van Houten. Thank you very much. My cousin was born in Vancouver. Damn, where are you from? That breeds an interesting question, doesn't it? All right, let's go ahead and whip this thing around. Oh, it's starting to rain. That's not a good sign.
Oh, no, the helicopter.
What's wrong with the helicopter?
It looked like it's sliding back a bit.
I'm sure it's fine. Oh, it's raining now.
Oh.
We're going to have rough rains, Captain.
I don't know where I am. I'm somewhere.
Oh, we're in the rough seas now,
I think. Oh, the helicopter.
No, I think
the helicopter. It's not good.
Should I adjust it?
What do you mean? It's not good at all.
Hold on. I'll adjust it.
No, just let it live.
I'll adjust it. Oh, fuck.
You're not doing anything. Tamara, I'm driving the ship.
Tamara,
now.
Take the chandles on
I
this
am
thing.
The captain.
Tamara! We may have a problem here.
Oh. My goodness.
It exploded. Okay. Tamara, you gotta hop off the ones and twos.
Great. Lovely.
We just gotta go going. Hopefully, this thing doesn't explode.
Wonderful.
Alright, still works.
All
right. Oh. It's okay. No evidence. That's perfect. We can even start our new life. We can have new identities. We can do anything we want. That's a good idea, right? Right?
Great idea.
10 out of 10 vacation.
Amazing
okay.
Idea.
It was supposed to be sunny. The chick even said so.
Yeah.
Oh, we're hitting rough seas now, Tamara.
Doesn't look too. Oh.
Tamara, we're hitting
no.
rough seas. What is that? Flying.
Oh.
That wasn't you, right?
That's probably me.
No, that's not you. That's a piece of metal or something. Holy shoot. We're in rough seas.
That'd be so funny. You just see me like
oh my gosh. Right? That would be hilarious. Oh gosh. Okay, we have a problem here. We're gonna hit a sandbank. Oh, hold on, Tamara!
Oh.
Tamara, hold on! It's rough
what
seas!
Are you doing?
It's rough seas. I have no option here. I have no option. You gotta hold on to what you believe in.
We just went full it's lightning. Oh. Are you kidding me?
Oh boy. Why do these things
we're
always take a turn for the worst?
In the middle of a
yeah, but we're on
storm.
A big boat, so that makes all the difference. There's another ship over there. Alright, we're coming. Maybe they can call for help. Think they can call for help? Tamara?
I think we should just cancel this.
Cancel
go
what?
Go back to land. We're done.
I think we're good. Look, say hi to the ship. Hello, ship. They're having fun over there. We're good. We're headed back home. We have to go through here now.
Oh,
we've committed.
Goodness.
We've committed now. So this is what we have to do. This is our
a few
life
people
now.
People are saying Tamara's not on the ship, but I don't know if that's true or not.
What was that?
What was that?
Oh, we just hit someone.
Oh, wow.
Oh, they're swearing at us. They're not very
great.
Happy.
Yeah,
you're not on the ship?
Happy.
You're right here.
Okay, there we go.
Hold on, Tamara!
Oh, my goodness.
Go. Where did you go? Oh, hold on. Holy shoot.
Oh. What? What's that? What are you doing? Why are we on the sand?
I didn't mean to. We're coasting right across, though.
Oh, my God.
All right, as you can see, the waves are quite rough right now.
The poor ship.
It's going to be good to be home in our bed, huh? Right?
Yeah.
Right? Do you agree?
No kidding.
All right, let's keep booking it here. We got one shot, one opportunity to live or die.
Okay. We're going full on underwater now.
We're really going in for it. Okay,
good. Nope.
Oh, getting closer.
We're getting really close. We're good though. We're good. Oh shoot. Oh,
I don't think we're good. I don't think
All right. Brace. Oh, brace, Tamara. Tamara? Oh, you're in here somewhere. You're definitely in here. Oh, I think you just flew up a little bit. I think you... Did you fly out?
We're going full-blown underwater.
Tamara, are you on the ship?
I don't know. Oh, I'm here.
Oh, you're over there. Could you come over here, please? You need to come over here right now.
I'm trying to. It's rocky.
We're in rough seas right now. And
I can't walk.
We're going out into the ocean, too. We're having some difficulties. Our bottom floor is completely underwater.
Oh, my goodness.
Okay.
Oh, my goodness.
Alrighty. Let's go ahead and bank this around a bit. I think we should be good. Should I go check the bottom floor to make sure everything's good?
I don't think that you should go down there because it literally gets flooded every like 2 seconds. So
oh, wow. Okay.
Look at these waves. I feel like that would be a bad
idea. Holy shoot. This thing's designed to go through some rough seas, though. Let's be honest.
Yeah, it's done well. It's done very well.
This thing has done super well. I gotta admit, it's done fantastically well.
It has. It took a beating.
Let's continue. Let's keep going here. We're gonna gun it. Back to land we go! All to right. Los Santos!
Okay.
This great. Has been a really wacky honeymoon, I gotta say. But
yeah,
it's been a really fun one, too.
Very interesting,
very fun. Where you at, Tamara? Oh, you're right behind me. Oh, you're on the other room.
Yeah.
Dope, okay. Let's keep going here. We got Jamil the Titan who says, "Hey, GG, I love your Hitman so much, I bought it on my PS4. That's what's up, man.
I like
it's a good game.
What's
his picture?
That looks like a
nice
or a guinea pig.
Look at that. Hamder with, a crown. Oh, shoot. Oh, fuss.
Are you just coming? Oh.
This is not good.
Oh, wow. All right,
we gotta adjust again. Oh, we're right here. Are we? Oh, we're right here.
Yeah.
When the fuzz did we get here?
It.
What the f-
I don't know how.
Did I black out?
Yeah, apparently. Apparently
how did we get here? What?
You blacked out.
How did we get here?
I mean, I took over. I took the ship over.
Do you think I could somehow beach it up there?
I don't think that's going to happen.
Do you think we can make the jump? I don't think so.
I think we got to. So.
Should we adjust it or should we just swim?
Yeah, we can swim.
You sure?
Might as well just swim.
Alright, screw it. Little Yachty can get his boat.
See, look, I told you I was driving the ship.
That's why we were crashing so much.
No, that's why we made it!
Okay, fine. I honestly had a time lapse in my head. Alright, let's see where this is now. You're here where you are. Alright. Go ahead. I'm gonna swim to the dock, and you'll come through, right? Yeah.
I'm coming. I'll follow you.
All right. Follow me. Let's get through here and up here. There we go. Up this ladder. Perfect.
It is really raining.
It is. We came
it's
back at the.
Pouring.
And I think if we came back any later, we'd be absolutely screwed to getting home in one piece. What do you think? There we go. Okay. Let's go upstairs. Let's get to the car and get back home.
Yeah.
I'm excited to say hi to Shonky and Mr. Scruffles and...
Simba.
Yeah. Yes. Alrighty. See, we made it. That was a good honeymoon, right?
We did.
Alrighty.
We did.
It was a good one. It was a great one. It was huge. It was great. It was huge. Everybody here seems to be slouging through
hey,
the rain.
Watch where you're walking. It's not the best weather today at all.
It's what we call sweater weather.
Yeah, I think it's more raincoat weather.
I'm going to go ahead and grab a drink,
sweater
though.
Weather.
I'm going to grab a drink. I prefer E. cola over Sprunk. Shout out to, who is that? Shout out to Heather Perkle for another super chat. Truly appreciate the support. Thank you. Oh my gosh, my health was low. There we go. Okay.
Yeah, we didn't eat anything on our honeymoon.
Yeah, we did. We ate during nighttime before we went to sleep.
Okay.
Oh, this is nice away from the rain. It's a nice wash from there. Alright. Let's move through there. Actually, is that... In real LA, don't they have these sinks in the bathrooms here? I don't remember.
Oh.
Right. Alright, see, nobody comes here at this time because...
Yeah, it's empty.
It is empty. Usually there's a lot of people
empty.
Here. Usually there is a lot of people
probably
here, but...
Probably because it's literally storming outside.
Yeah, that definitely is... I would say that's definitely the reason. Otherwise, let's say we can go on the roller coasters and stuff. But I think that was a great honeymoon. What do you think?
I think so, too.
9 out of 10? 10 out of 10. You only
I'd
get
rate
one.
It a 10 out of 10.
You only get one honeymoon.
I'd rate it a 10 out of 10.
You only get
that
one
was,
honeymoon.
Well, I mean, I could have more.
What? What was that?
Nothing. I didn't say
I had a great time. Going on the yacht, going to the island, exploring the island, going on the boat, swimming with the sharks, swimming with the whales, doing the motocross challenge, the boat tour, and then driving through a torrential rainstorm,
yeah.
I think brought us closer together.
Killing Hefe, burning the place down.
Hefe's not dead. Hefe's in hospital
with
third-degree burns. But
knocking her out after.
She pushed me afterwards.
Yeah.
It was an accident initially.
Yeah.
But we had a great time. What would you rate our honeymoon? I'd say 10 out of
10. I'm going to say 10 out of 10. I mean, it was definitely exciting, like our whole relationship has been. So.
Yes, exactly. Well, I'm glad you feel that way, and I'm glad that you enjoyed the honeymoon. I want to know what you guys think in chat. Let me know what you think of the honeymoon. Rate it out of 10.
Sure.
And we're going to get back to home now. We're almost back home. It has been an incredible... I would say that's the weekend that we were on, right? Basically?
Yeah.
Alrighty. And who do we have here? We have Lan Ian, who super chatted and said kiss. Why is that the most common...
It's the most common comment
whenever you're in a live stream. Kiss, I want some kiss. Start making out.
Stop. I feel like that would be awkward.
That would
Why
be
would
so
you guys want to see that?
Be awkward. It wouldn't be that. Like, it's just a normal kiss would be fine. I don't know.
I don't know.
It's weird. That's weird. That's like, you gotta imagine there's like 9,000 people watching.
Feel
like
it's that like, that would be so uncomfortable.
Why would that be even uncomfortable, huh?
Fucking shit.
Ouch.
What was that? Was that a little bunny back there?
That was a cat on the street.
Oh,
it was a street
like a very
cat.
Thin
cat. We call it a trash kitty.
Trash kitty.
Trash kitty. Trash kitty. Alright, we're finally back home.
Everybody in chat is saying 10 out of 10. So
10
I
out
agree.
Of 10.
I
didn't
oh, I
see.
I saw some 11 out of 10.
I saw no non 10 out of 10.
Some 11
So there's
out of
that.
10s.
Come back to our garage. We have the perfect life here, don't we, Tamara?
Yeah, it's pretty nice place.
It is great.
Pretty
oh
beautiful.
My gosh. And we're here with Shonky, Mr. Scruffles.
I didn't know I had a lower back tattoo.
What?
Oh.
Tamara, stop moving. Tamara? Tamara? Oh, you do have a lower back
I
tattoo.
I do. I didn't know. This is the first time I'm hearing about it. I can't
no,
remember
that
when
means,
I got it.
You know what that means.
But does it, what does that mean?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
It means I'll have lots of tattoos. I have a lower back tattoo, and I have a tattoo on my right breast.
No, you got that one removed, didn't
oh,
you?
Oh, yeah, I did get it removed. It only shows up sometimes.
Only when you wear the other one, it shows
up.
Only when you wear
on
this.
It right now.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Well, this has been a really epic episode. It looks like Shonky's somewhere else around the house, so is Simba.
Yeah.
But I rate that a solid 10 out of 10. It looks
oh,
like
yeah.
everybody in chat agrees. Shout out to
Definitely.
Eric Miller, who says, I'm playing Ark. I wish I could play with you. We should do like a Team TG server or something. I think that would be really fun.
That'd
but yeah,
be really cool.
If, yeah, you like that game, right?
I love that game. I mean, I've never played it, but I liked watching you play it.
Yeah,
cool. It
was litty, as
Super
they say
litty.
In the business. Litty. So that's going to be wrapped to this episode, but I want to do Twitter shouts, and I want to also let you know, thank you, Samara, for joining in for Tamara,
You're
the
welcome.
Tamara Greenway mod.
Yeah.
And also, we're going to be playing The Last of Us on her channel.
We are.
So go check it out, youtube.com/Samara.
First episode.
Yes, right after this. So in the description below, you'll find a link to her channel. Subscribe, and you should see it soon. And then we're also going to do Twitter shoutouts right now for those of you who retweeted over on Twitter. Thank you guys so much. And we got a bunch of you guys. We have over 319 retweets. That's
Jeez.
Insane. Michael Townley, love the name. Jordan with the TG logo. Brendan, Kevin. All have two number nines. What's number nine? I want to know. Is that In-N-Out? Is that a Beast Burger? Husefa. We have ASD Link. Rupperty.
Typical history nerd, love the name. Das Dude, Joshua, Dominic, Reckless, Sabin, and Brandon, all with the TG logo. Aircraft Restorer, the Red Devil, Danny, Ronian, Christopher, Andy with the TG logo, Brady, Luke, the Last King, Jonathan, and Blue Man Clarinet 3, as well as Brick Prince the homie, John Smith the homie, and a bunch of other people as well. Thank you guys so much for the incredible support. Really do appreciate it, and thank you guys for being so awesome. I hope you guys did enjoy this episode. Shout out to Heather Perkle in the arc. There's now a Pego Mastex, and he can steal something. Oh, that's cool. I don't even know what that is. I gotta Google that after. I'm gonna type that in. Pego what?
Pego Mastex. Yeah, that one right there.
Oh, that thing looks cool.
It's a dinosaur.
It looks like a raptor looking. Jeez. He's like, mmm.
You would not want to run into him.
No, he's scary.
He looks terrifying.
That's cool. There's a bunch of new creatures in that game, but thank you for letting me know that, Heather. And Lucas Skulls School
10.
Sukala
out of 10.
10 out of 10. I agree with you guys. And if you agree with me as well, hit that like button in 3, 2, 1. Like spike. Boom, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Be sure to subscribe if you haven't already. Turn on those post notifications. And if you want to follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, or Snapchat, links will be in the description below. Follow me on Twitter at least so you know when I'm notified and stuff and I talk to you guys in there. So make sure to follow me on that. And I'm going to turn it to full screen here. Michael's going to get back to making some money in the next episode. So get ready for that. Real Life Mod is just starting, really. I'm telling you guys, it is going to get insane. And if you guys want to subscribe, you can click over here. And if you want to watch a video tailored for you, YouTube said this is the best video for you and you should click it. It's going to be right here. So click it, guys. All right, guys, that's going to be a wrap. Samara, you want to say bye?
Bye, guys!
Thanks for watching. Hope you have an awesome day. And peace out.